Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to install VBSCRIPT in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So basically, VBSCRIPT or .vbs file is a virtual basic script written in the VBSCRIPT scripting language, and Microsoft has recently allowed this as an optional feature. And in this video, we will see how you can add it. So we will start with first method, and in this case we will use settings app to add VBS feature or VBSCRIPT feature. We will start with right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app window, go to apps, then optional features. Then click view features next to add an optional feature, and in this search bar type VBSCRIPT and you will find a VBSCRIPT named feature located. Just click on the check mark next to it and click next, then click install. In few moments you will see that the VBSCRIPT feature has been installed on your system. So this was method 1. Now coming to the second method, and in this case you can use terminal app to install or enable VBSCRIPT feature. Right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. By default, the terminal app opens to Windows PowerShell. So when the Windows PowerShell tab is there, just paste this command from the video description I have provided and press the enter key to execute the command. And this command uses add capability parameter to add this optional feature. In few moments you will find that the command has been completed successfully, and here we have the operation completed successfully. That means the feature has been added to your device. And in case if you ever want to remove the VBSCRIPT feature from your device, you just need to use the remove capability parameter in your PowerShell command, and you can simply paste this command from the video description which contains remove capability parameter, and this will allow you to uninstall the VBSCRIPT feature instantaneously. If you have any question about these methods, do let me know in your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.